New at 11, the House of Representatives passed a $1.1 trillion spending bill. It would fund the federal government through September 30th. It also prevents some of the automatic spending cuts set to take place as a result of last year's sequester, which is good news for Hampton Roads. The Senate will now take up the measure by the end of the week.